I'm Aakash Phulwani. I'm an electrical engineering major and I'm a senior. So Dance Fest is an event that's very close to my heart because I come from a dancing background. Not necessarily that I was a trained dancer, but like I love dancing. So to me, like coming out of engineering classes and doing something like that, leading a group, making new choreographies, making new formations for every dance, it's just a lot of things that goes into running a dance team at Lehigh, and that just helps me take my mind off my engineering rigor, but at the same time, it also helps me develop skills like creativity and like working together in a team, and all that can be applied to an engineering situation at the same time when you're working in a company. So everything that I've done at Lehigh with my leadership positions or like my engineering background like shaped me or put me in such a good place to apply for a consulting job, because with consulting it's not more about how great of a GPA you have, it's more about like the experiences you've had, the leadership positions, the projects you've worked on, and like how well-rounded you are. And I believe Lehigh shaped me and like prepared me so well for that position. It was very exciting that I could land a job in November and be able to like, you know, focus on my senior year and have make the most of my last year at Lehigh.